I would have liked you to have been deep frozen too, and waiting still as fresh in your flesh for my return to Earth. But your father refused to sign the forms to freeze you. Let's see, you'd be about 60 now, and long dead by the time I return to Earth. My time held dreams were full of you as you were when I left. Still underage, your android replica is playing up again. It's no joke. When she comes, she moans another's name. That's the spirit of the age. Is that the spirit of the age? Is that the spirit of the age? Is that the spirit of the age? Is that the spirit? Spirit of the age? I am a clone, I am not alone. Every fiber of my flesh and bone is identical to the others. Everything I say and do is in the same tone as my test tube brother's voice. There is no choice between us, and if you had ever seen us, you'd rejoice in your uniqueness and consider every weakness something special of your own. Being a clone, I have no flaws to identify. Even this doggerel that flows from my pen has just been written by another. 20,000 telepathic men, it says, over the wings of any bird other than a battery head. Is that the spirit of the age?
Spirit of the age.
If it's the spirit of the age.
Spirit of the age.
Is that the spirit of the age?
Spirit of the age.
Is that the spirit of the age?
Spirit of the age.
Is that the spirit of the age? Is that the spirit of the age?
Is that the spirit of the age?
Is that the spirit of the age?